approaching Niagara Falls.
Thank you. find the closest location to you and review the instructions. Also, for your own safety, please keep your hands and feet inside the boat at all times. Please refrain from standing on the seats or the metal boxes on the back of the boat. Please keep youngsters off all railings. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to speak to one of our crew members. Offer experience that is undisturbed by engineers, vibration, or exhaust fumes, and are unlike any others that journey to the heart of Niagara Falls. If you look to your left, you'll see the American Falls. It is 180 feet high, or about 55 meters. 12,000 years ago, the falls were 7 miles, or about 11 kilometers downriver at Lewiston. You see them now as a present location because of erosion. This happens at a rate of approximately 6 feet or 2 meters a year. Most of the rock at the base of the falls fell during the spectacular rocks in the Arctic Ocean. And rocks were discovered at the end of the year. Having you aboard the Maid of the Mist. We hope you enjoyed your journey to the heart of this natural wonder. Thank you. We hope you continue to enjoy exploring the wonder of Niagara Falls and all its surroundings. Please visit us again here.
water is stopped flowing on the American side for 6 months. And over the years, the American falls completely frozen for 5 years, first in 1903, then 1907, 1909, 1932, and 1943. 5 times the American falls completely frozen.
Thank you. welcome to Houston. Local time is 2:51 p.m.